Hi, I'm Judith Kindler. I'm an artist. Over the years, I've worked in numerous media selecting materials that best express a creative idea. Whether working in encaustic, photography, painting in oils or acrylics, sculpting in clay, and casting in resins, my work has always expressed many different ideas about my life and the greater social world around me. I've looked at the isolation of the individual and compared that to larger social networks in large installations, like Gathering, Don't Hate Me Because I'm Beautiful, What's on Your Mind? I've gone within, looking back at personal childhood experiences in This Is Not My Violin, and many works in encaustic. I've come to Kickstarter, this wonderful online venue that not only builds support for the artists, but creates an avenue for funding projects. I'm here because I have a bigger idea than anything I've ever attempted before. I will be creating a large and important body of work entitled Undaunted for a major exhibition. Along with it, I have an amazing team that's going to produce a documentary film around the production of the art and the exhibition. Over the last year, I've been creating a new technique in mixed media, not seen before in the arts. It allows for tremendous creative expansion. With it, two-dimensional work goes far beyond standard limitations, crossing into a sculptural and conceptual three-dimensional world. Now I want to take this further, much further, and this is where you come in. I will create both conceptual wall-mounted installations that transform space, as well as a large-scale, dramatic, freestanding installation utilizing the magic of this new mixed media. In this freestanding work, I want to look at the dynamic of collective consciousness. I want to understand how our perceptions and our attitudes are largely a byproduct of collective consciousness, or what I call groupthink. For example, everything we feel comes through filters. Our perceptions are molded through groups we associate with, or even a particular channel we watch on TV, or a favorite radio station. So in this new work, I want to explore how we look at life, but within the context of a new group that we form. This work is an audience participation collaboration. You will have the opportunity to become a direct part of the art, as part of this new collective consciousness. Through your participation, I want to look at language, both verbal and unconscious body language, to understand social constructions of reality and attitude. In fact, as we create our own collective consciousness, we'll find a path to a new groupthink that through the artistic experience will reveal the common human thread that underlies any group. I've explained this in greater detail in the text portion below. Now here's where I need you. If you live in the Northwest or are visiting here, I want to bring you into my studio and photograph you. Your image will appear in one of the works of art. For example, individual images will become life-size sculptural constructs that will then be grouped together. The group will be bound together with words. In this mock-up, I've used a quick photo of my assistant, Dino, and multiplied him many times to give you an idea of the installation. But of course, each life-size structure will be unique, and one of those will be you. I envision several large groups of people representing different attitudes. If you cannot be here to be photographed, I want your answers to a few questions we have posed below to both inform and contribute to other wall-mounted three-dimensional works. All are part of the greater exhibition and incorporate our new mixed media innovations.
Judith's work is always emotive, always provocative, and that's what I love more than anything else of the work, is it makes people think. This newest body of work, to me, is so relevant. It speaks to all that is unsaid and the consciousness, but all that is being said, sort of the extremes that we're seeing culturally, and how this ties back to the individual that reaches out in a very broad way, in such a huge collective way. And that dynamic, to me, is really important and what makes the work so incredibly relevant. Judith is always challenging me. She's always exciting me. And I can't even begin to describe the excitement I'm seeing in this new body of work.
This is an ambitious project, and it is one that I can't do alone. I've assembled a great team of people who each bring their own extraordinary talents to our process. First, we have Paul Kline from Chicago, who's the author of Art Letter and the arts writer for Huffington Post. Secondly, Ty Migota, a well-known Seattle-based cinematographer, is going to be creating the documentary. And lastly, Dino Martini, my longtime studio assistant and technical fabricator, will be helping me in all aspects of the development of the art. We are looking for $125,000. This will fund everything. The creation, the cost of materials, the exhibition of the art itself, but also the documentary film following the whole process. On the side of this webpage are levels of funding. Please look through them and find a level that is comfortable for you. I've put together some great rewards at each level, including original art reserved for my personal collection, just for you. So now I need to ask you, will you please help us fund our vision? Be part of the art. Come along with us on our journey. We really need your help, and we would so appreciate it. Thank you.